Second question is that the uncle of the father, is he a mahram to a woman? The answer is yes. Your father's paternal uncle or maternal uncle is your mahram. This is understood, inshallah. And the brother of your grandfather, who is the uncle of your father, the same thing. But your husband's uncle is not related to you, and he's not a mahram, as so many Muslims think. So this is clear, inshallah.